on fire, some small fires in the woods, just small brush fires, you know, the ground smoking, debris everywhere, pieces of metal, paper, insulation, wiring. And I just looked around and no people, you know, I'm thinking, where are the people?
Well, those people aboard Flight 93 who resisted the hijackers are now being remembered as heroes in the history of the United States for preventing a calamity from being an even worse one. Stephen?
So much is known about this flight, Bob.